Hey, brother.
All right, brothers. Gnarly Boys road trip. Carter, Brayden, you take it. Just take it. See what you want to say.
Gang, gang.
So we're on our way to Mount Cato.
Got our diesels in the back.
Only mountain chain in Midwest. Numbnuts is going to learn how to snowboard.
I already know.
He knows how to snowboard with some like mad bindings. Yep. Jumps. Get him hurt today. Sun's bright!
I can't wait to go.
Alright, we're by Wesica.
Oh, hey, I should probably go on my maps.
Kyle, we're lost. We have no idea where we are.
No, I refuse.
Oh, I had to take my shirt off because it was so crazy in here.
Restaurants.
Yeah, I'm there. All right.
What? You find one now?
It's like way back there, I'm pretty sure, though.
Well, we're gone. We're past that.
You're just going. Yep.
Calm down.
Some stuff's going on. We is like about like 5 minutes away.
11.
We're about.
Hey,
got one less. God, who cares? Give me them nipples.
Cover it up.
On the road again.
Are we gonna find a gas station?
I can't wait to get on. Tell the Hicks to find a gas station. We're gonna be at the mountain.
Tell them, yeah, go to gas station. We'll go.
Tell them to Google their own gas station. We're gonna go to the mountain. Out. I just call him, it'd be so much easier.
Why is it so cold? Call you everybody now. You
guys I have AC on.
Imagine having the AC on during the winter.
Minnesota things.
Alright, y'all, we're here getting ready.
I gotta go to college.
Oh, these feel way better.
Hey, what's up?
I'm taking this face mask off.
It's expensive
off.
And
yeah, I got it. That's
good. Here's ones like this one.
Okay. I won't eat shit every time. Yeah.
Carter, you take the video.
I was gonna go right down this one. Eli's still not very good.
Right here.
Hey. Eli's not very good.
I'm gonna go right down this one. You guys still not very good. Yeah, you guys not very good.
Don't hit them. Try to keep your speed, really. Try to keep your speed. Oh, yes!
Oh, yes!
Yes!
Yeah, I just ate it. Heads up.
Oh,
Who's this now?
Link.
Oh, shit. He flew off of it. Josh is cooking. Get out of the way. You guys both just sailed over it. So fast.
I had to have gotten that. Oh, they're gonna hold. Are they gonna hold hands?
Yeah, they're gonna hold hands.
He's coming, Brody. You better watch out.
That was well worth it.
Oh! Oh! How did he not fall worse? He lost one ski.
I like how it keeps that ski in the middle. Hurry up! Grab the other ski!
Let him go, let him go, let him go.
Brody, grab the goggles and you go by. Grab the goggles. Fast. Oh? Oh, he's hitting it hard.
I almost had it too.
No, he's not. I don't. Oh.
Well, that's Brant. He bought it.
There goes. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Holy
shit.
Come on, Brody!
Keep going! Do it again.
That's what I did.
Fix it a little bit because there's such a little gap in the middle where you always land, you can't. Yeah!
Oh! Is that. third sesh of the day. It's, what time is it? It's probably about 6 o'clock right now.
5:45, 6 o'clock.
Yeah, it's pretty dark, as you can tell. We went back to the car for a little bit. And now we're going to go ride a little bit before we got to go home. So we'll see if we can send for some clips, eh, brother?
Y'all,
hello everybody,
we're back doing a little night skiing now. Got on a couple hours left till closing time, probably ski her out, hit some, maybe hit a couple more jumps. Getting pretty tired though.
I mean, freaking tired.
Couldn't have asked for a beautiful, more beautiful day though.
True, true. Well,